two-year-old girl is safe with her family after a scary ordeal in the woods in Bullitt County. The WLKY News chopper was over the area as rescuers started their search. Around 10:45 this morning, the toddler was reported missing in the 700 block of Big Valley Drive, just outside of Shepherdsville city limits. WLKY's Ann Bowden was on the ground with the rescuers. She has a look at the life-saving tool that was put to the test today.
The Bullitt County Sheriff's Department and the Zonta Fire Department had a pretty big scare this morning after they went looking for a two-year-old toddler in densely populated woods. Police tape, an ambulance, and dozens of emergency personnel all gathered for the desperate search for the toddler, whose name they said was Angel. All around her home in the 700 block of Big Valley Drive, acres and acres of dense woods full of drop-offs, cliffs, and debris. Now, officials got the report the child may have left without shoes or being fully clothed. Deputies say the father had apparently left the home earlier in the day and didn't know the child was awake, and didn't wake the mother of the child to tell her he was leaving. When he arrived back home, the child was missing. But thanks to the search party of more than 25 emergency personnel and this all-terrain vehicle called the Polaris, crews were able to search through the woods and found the child on a steep mountainside.
We were very fortunate and was able to find her.
I got out and reached for her and asked if she wanted to go to mom, and she said yeah, and reached for me and just like hugged me and the whole entire way.
In total, officials estimate the child was missing in those woods for about an hour. They say CPS is investigating, but so far there doesn't appear to be any wrongdoing by the family. In the newsroom, Ann Bowden, WLKY News.